I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am. I am so happy and grateful that I am God's highest form of creation. There never has been and never will be another person created that will equal me. I love my life. I'm in control of my life because I'm in control of me. I know that whatever happens outside of me has no bearing on who I am.